Right, the next combination we're going to do is we're going to do a nice simple jab cross. So when we're here, making sure we hit the center of the bag with the jab, and then we're going to come back with the right. Making sure we pivot our back foot, our hips turn, and our hands nice and high, protecting our chin. So here, one, two, and then back. Return into your boxing position. So here,